welcome to my channel. First of all, I just want to thank those who have subscribed to my channel. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. And if you are new here and you like the video I'm putting up, please like and share and subscribe to my channel. Press the notification button so you will get notified when I put new videos. Thanks for coming. Stay tuned. Today I'm making the outfit I cut some hours ago. It's a peplum blouse with a collar, front zip, and a trouser. I'm going to be making it, showing you how to sew it today. That's today's tutorial. How to sew it today. So I'm going to be doing that. Thanks for watching my channel. Stay tuned and we get to sewing it. Okay guys, I'm back. I've gone to stitch the lining on it. That's the back, that's the front, and I've also stitched the zip section together. For this, because it's going to have a collar, I have not used the lining to turn the neck, because the collar is going to be on the neck. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to stitch the back and the front together at the shoulder and at the side. That's what I'm going to do now. even did that to the back already as well. I'm just making sure the first measurement is correct, and then after that I'm going to sew the peplum to the bottom of the blouse. Okay, so I'm going to sew the peplum now. This is the peplum. I have torn it with the lining. testing first. We need to sew all the lining. This is the lining, this is the fabric. We need to sew all the lining to the peplum, this is the peplum, to the front, to the back of the fabric. So we need to stitch all the lining. The back.